Brussels for its affordable proximity to Paris and London. But there are treasures to find in town, too, like Belgian chocolate, cheese, and waffles. Architecture from nearly every era knits this multilingual city together. Belgian, French, and Dutch are the official languages, but an influx of citizens from across Europe means there's potential for an international encounter on every street corner.
Real estate market in Brussels is really dynamic because there's a lot of expats coming to Brussels, which means that a lot of properties are rented to live in nice houses close to everything. That is going to be difficult. Tell me what you want. I want to hear everything.
Well, we'd like at least two bedrooms, but ideally